include the freedom from violence, freedom from war, and it also should include the freedom from poverty.